But look what a new invention did to my grandpa. For 25 years, he knocks his brains out in the wagon works. Then along comes the gas buggy. Need I tell you what happened to Grandpa?
The history of our country proves that new inventions create thousands of jobs for everyone they displace. So it wasn't long before your grandfather had a better job at more pay for less work.